Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Homeschool. I am Sabrina Hawk, Assistant Teacher of Science, National Ideal English Version School, Deship. Dear students, today I am going to take a science class for class 5 students on the based on competency based question answer and fill in the blanks from chapter 2. So let us start for our today's topic. Dear students, we have already discussed from 1 to 9 competency based question answer. Today we will discuss from 10 to 13, that means rest part of the competency based question answer of chapter 2. The question is, Mr. Rakib is a farmer. He used pesticide in his crops all the times. After some years, he saw the fishes in the pond near the crops are dying. What is the reason of Mr. Rakib's problems and how he can remedy them? Now come to the answer. The reason of Mr. Rakib's problem is soil pollution and water pollution. Dear students, here is not written about water pollution. You can write soil and water pollution. Mr. Rakib used pesticides in his crops. Pesticides are poisonous. Due to rain, these pesticides on the crop field are washed away into the pond. Thus, the fishes of the ponds are dying because of poisonous pesticides. Due to the use of excess pesticides and chemical fertilizer, the soil of Rakib's land has become polluted. So, eating the crops grown on this land, people are getting sick. To remedy these problems, Mr. Rakib has to stop using chemical fertilizer and he should use organic fertilizer, and he should use an alternative of pesticides, or he can use pesticide but in limited amount. Come to the question number 11. These days, Maruf cannot hear properly. He is also facing some physical and mental problems as well. What types of pollution is liable for Maruf's problems? How can we prevent such pollution? Mention 5 preventive measures. The answer of the question is, mainly noise pollution is responsible for Maruf's present situation. Because of excessive noise pollution, Maruf is unable to hear properly and facing other physical and mental problems. 5 preventive measures to stop noise pollution. First one, use of loudspeaker or mics on streets should be banned. Now second one, horns of vehicles should not be used unless necessary. In place of unless necessary, you can write unnecessarily. Now come to the third one, while listening to music, volume should be kept low. Now come to fourth one, factories which create a lot of noise should not be located in a residential area. Now come to last one, big machines used in construction work should not be used near locality. It will be create a lot of noise pollution. Now come to the next question. A youth club in Dhaka city has taken a step to keep the environment free from pollution. Now write down 5 ways of environmental conservation. The answer of the question is, 5 ways of environmental conservation. First one, tree plantation and saving of forest area. Second one, to conserve environment to waste materials of house for factories and offices should be placed in a proper way. Now next one, unplanned housing mills factories cannot be built throughout. Now come to the next one, plastic, polythene, glass and metal objects should be recycled and reused. This would help to keep the environment pollution free. And last one, mass public awareness should be created to conserve environment. Dear student, among of these 5, the last one and the first one is too much important, because the public awareness is the most important thing to conserve anything or like our environment. And tea plantation is most important because tree and or plants make our environment pollution free, because most of the reason of the air pollution is the carbon dioxide, and tree use the carbon dioxide for making their food, and they gives us the oxygen, which is very important for our respiration. Come to the next question. Question number 13. Describe how using polythenes cause environmental pollution. Write 5 sentences in this issue. The answer of the question is polythene is non-degradable substance. Dear student, polythene need 450 years to mix up with soil. That's why it is so much important to lessen the use of polythene. People use polythene to carry something, but indiscriminate use of polythene is harmful for our environment. It causes environmental pollution in following ways. First one, it causes soil pollution. Second one, it cannot mix with soil, so it decreases soil fertility. Third one, it creates the blockage of the drainage system. Fourth one, it destroyed the habitat of animal and plants. And last one, it destroys the living environment of aquatic animals and plants. Dear students, now we will solve some fill in the blanks from chapter 2. And the first fill in the blanks will be first one, harmful change of environment is called environmental. The answer will be pollution. Next one, air pollution has impact on the human dash. It will be health. Now next one, to grow more food dash fertilizer is added to soil. The answer is chemical. Now next one, polluted water causes dash disease to us. That will be waterborne. Now come to the next one, mass public dash should be created to conserve environment. It will be awareness. Now come to the next one, air pollution can have negative effect on environment such as dash or dash. That will be global warming or acid rain. Now come to the next one. Industrialization is one of the main cause of dash pollution. The answer will be air pollution. Water pollution can cause dash of aquatic animal and disruption of food chain in water. That will be death. Now come to the next one. Soil pollution is the dash of soil with harmful things. That will be contamination. Now come to the last one. This depression, hearing loss, sleep disruption and loss of productivity are caused by dash pollution. That will be noise or sound pollution. Noise or sound pollution. Dear students, that is your homework number 5. You have to do this 10 fill in the blanks as your homework, and you have to submit on Saturday from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Dear students, I have finished my today's topic. Hope you have understood. If you feel any problem, you can contact with me. I have given my contact number on the board. Keep practicing, learn all the question answer and copy it in your note copy. It will be helpful in your exam time. Do the SW regularly, submit it regularly. Stay safe, stay home. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.